you'll never fucking know that.
It's the motherfucking Eagle Double J. K-Coop, nigga!
But the least I could do was hydrate you my lips, because it's that time, boo. Alright, no. For real though. It is currently 8:24 at night and I'm trying to record a video. This is definitely not gonna go up tonight. Maybe tomorrow. So when you're watching this, it's probably Friday.
And would you look at the time? It's Saturday.
Wait, what are the Coop Troops? It's your girl K Coop back with another video for your gang. Back with another video for the gang. Did I even say my intro right? I think I said what it do, Coop Troops. I don't think I said it's K Coop. Did I? I don't know. Let's play it back and see that I did. Anyway, what it do, Coop Troops? It's your girl K Coop back with another video for your gang. I'ma do it again though. Coop Troops, it's your girl K Coop. Coop Troops, what it do? It's me, you new, new. Today's video is gonna be a I don't know, but we're gonna be eating pickles and we're gonna be thanking my 100 subscribers and we're going to be listening to some do I wanna do old songs or do I wanna do just my regular decisions. I think I'm gonna listen to my favorite song about the Weeknd because I feel like, I don't know, okay, let me go ahead and tell you what me and the Weeknd have. Me and the Weeknd, we met when we were like, he was like 6, I was like 3, but who cares? You know, we had the same birthday, February 16th, this is true facts. And you know, we've just been in love ever since. I've heard about the Selena girl, I don't even know, Selena Goose, is that her name? I'm not really sure who she is, don't really honestly care. But anyway, me and the Weeknd share a very strong connection, as in, that's what I'm trying to say, obviously. So, babe, if you're watching, I love you, you know, and you mean the absolute most to me. So let's go ahead and get it on and popping. I have a lot of music from a lot of different artists. I listen to rap, I listen to hip hop, I listen to R&B, I listen to rock, I listen to pop, I listen to bop, I listen to rock. Oh, did I already say that? Yeah, I think I did. Let's just go ahead and get started. Okay, so I wanna start with, I look like a fucking burnt potato. Okay, I do not have time for this. I'm just going to type in The Weeknd and all my music by The Weeknd should show up. I don't know what's going on, but I'm getting very, very mad and agitated. By the way, if you're wondering what app I use for my music, it is Audio Mac. Period. Okay, here we go, here we go. So this is from House of Balloons. Favorite of all time. I'm not even joking right now, like. Let's just start off with Glass Table Girls. Oh my. From House of Balloons, Wicked Games. I'm pretty sure all you know this song. Me and my feelings. I don't love her no more. Oh! Oh!
looking over. These fucking eyes that I'm staring at.
Let me see that.
Bitch, where?
Look at all the sweat. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ooh.
Ring it up, baby, I can bring my shame. Bring the drugs, baby, I can bring my. My motherfucking words to.
Ooh.
Just let me motherfucking love you. Listen,
my, I gave you all I got.
I'm on the shit that you can smell, baby.
My heart right here, bitch, I do. Yeah. And that's my motherfucking words to. Yeah. So let me motherfucking love you. Oh, oh, oh.
Could have done better. I really could have presented myself better. I look like a fucking, not that I look any better right now, but wow, bro, wow.
One right there that hit. This is what you need.
I literally sound like I'm dying.
Need another one from House of Balloons. You already should know this. This is really how I act when I listen to him. Like, he does something to me. Make me feel like nobody else. Babe, I love you.
I just wanna take you there.
Ain't no other song. Coming down, another one from House of Balloons. This one.
I got something to tell you, but don't know how I'm gonna see it. Problems, and with these problems comes solutions. And when you come, when I'm faded, I forget what you mean to me. Hope you know what you mean to me. I'm feeling everything before I got up. Come down
and again.
I try to quit
protection. This is high for you. No, high for this. High for this.
We don't need a threat.
I kind of forgot the words.
Don't be scared. I'm right here.
Girl,
I feel it too. Let it be, baby, breathe. Even though you don't know.
Oh,
you wanna be.
Okay, this is the last one. This is One of Those Nights by Juicy J and The Weeknd.
And
make it right on everybody who needs us. Just cause they try doesn't mean they can be us. No, nobody can be us. It's gonna be one of those champagne, yeah, hope. Boy. I think that was a good end. I think that wraps up today's video. I didn't really expect for this video to be this type of video, to be honest. I didn't even really talk about my appreciation for my 100 subscriber count, you feel me? But I wanted to let you know that I appreciate you, each and every one of you, so much. I appreciate all the likes, comments, shares, subscriptions that you guys give me. For real, I've been lacking since I started YouTube, but I want to make a video on giving you the real raw reason why I've honestly been in this type of, like, because when I started YouTube back in May of 2018, things have just not, like, I knew I wanted to go ahead and get started on YouTube, but I already knew it wasn't the right time because I didn't have all the things that I wanted or technically needed. Because, okay, this is why this whole thing that I'm talking about is for another video. So if you guys want that video, let me know. I'm probably gonna do it anyway to let you guys know what's going on and stuff. But I also wanted to let you guys know what I have coming in the future. So like I said, make sure you stay tuned with me and stay connected with me on my social media so you can know when I post, because YouTube don't be letting y'all know when I be posting. So my Instagram, Snapchat, all that shit will be down in the description down below. But I just want to let you guys know, thank you for watching. If you made it down to the end of the video, comment down below. Elbows. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Deuces.